अरे दीवानो मुझे पहचानो, कहां से आया मैं हूं कौन।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम, नमस्ते, सत श्री अकाल एंड गुड डे। यू आर लिसनिंग टू आवाज कम्युनिटी रेडियो विद योर होस्ट सायरा। नाउ वी हैव हैड अ लॉट ऑफ रिक्वेस्ट फॉर दिस वन एंड वी हैव लिसन टू योर आवाज। वी आर ब्रिंगिंग यू अ शो ऑल अबाउट अमिताभ बच्चन। Now, if you would like to get in touch with us, you can ring us on 0161-839-7857, or you can email us awazradio@hotmail.com, log on to our website www.awazcommunityradio.com. We're on Facebook, Awaz Community Radio, or Skype us, Awaz Community.
तुमने जो देखा है, सोचा है, समझा है, जाना है, वो मैं नहीं, वो मैं नहीं। लोगों की नजरों ने मुझको यहाँ जो भी माना है, वो मैं नहीं, वो मैं नहीं। सौदाई पागल को दुनिया में समझा है कौन। अरे दीवानो मुझे पहचानो, जरा पहचानो, मैं हूं डॉन।
अमिताभ हरिवंश बच्चन was born on the 11th of October 1942. He first gained popularity in the early 1970s as the angry young man of Hindi cinema, and he has since appeared in over 180 Indian films in a career spanning more than four decades. Bachchan is widely regarded as one of the greatest and most influential actors in the history of Indian cinema.
Are yaaron ka wo yaar hu, yaari mein ye jaan luta de jo, main hu wahi, dushman ka दुश्मन हूँ वो, दुश्मन के छक्के छुड़ा दे जो, मैं हूँ वही। तुम जानो ना जानो मैंने तो जाना है, महफिल में कैसा है कौन। अरे दीवानो मुझे पहचानो, जरा पहचानो,
Bachchan was born in Uttar Pradesh in north central India. His father, Harivansh Rai Bachchan, was a Hindi poet, and his mother, Teji Bachchan, was a Punjabi Sikh from Faisalabad, which is now in Pakistan. Bachchan was initially named Inqilab, inspired from the phrase made famous during the Indian independence struggle. However, at the suggestion of fellow poet, Harivansh Rai changed the name to Amitabh, which means the light that will never die.
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए, दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए। देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए, दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए। ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए, दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए।
An interesting fact for you, Amitabh's real surname was Srivastava. However, his father had adopted the pen name Bachchan, meaning childlike in colloquial Hindi, under which he published all his works. It is with this last name that Amitabh debuted in films, and for all public purposes, he has become the surname of all members of his family. Bachchan's father passed away in 2003 and his mother in 2007.
Meri saanson mein basi khushboo teri,
शर्म से है लब सिले हुए,
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए,
फूल भी हो दरमियां तो फासले हुए।
अमिताभ has a younger brother called Ajitabh. His mother had a keen interest in theatre and had been offered a role in a film, but she preferred her domestic duties. She had some degree of influence in Bachchan's choice of career because she always insisted that he should take the center stage.
मेरा दिल है तेरी बाहों में,
आ छुपा लूं तुझे मैं बाहों में। प्यार के हजार दीप हैं जले हुए, देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए, दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए।
ये गिला है आपकी निगाहों से, फूल भी हो गर्मियां तो फासले हुए,
देखा एक ख्वाब तो ये सिलसिले हुए, दूर तक निगाह में है गुल खिले हुए।
You are listening to Awaz Community Radio with your host Saira, and we're all about Amitabh Bachchan for today. Thanks for all your lovely messages. Glad you're all enjoying the show. Thanks to Rehan, Shamim and Rizwan. You've all sent messages saying, please keep the great Amitabh classics coming. We'll keep doing that for you, no problem. Bachchan made his film debut in 1969 as a voice narrator in Mrinal Sen's National Award-winning film Bhuvan Shom. Thereafter, he got his first acting role as one of the seven protagonists in Sat Hindustani, a film directed by Khwaja Ahmed Abbas and featuring Uppal Dutt, Madhu and Jalal Agha. Now, most people would see Anand as his first film, which was released in 1971. That's because he actually starred in that rather than just provide the voice, as he did with the other one. He starred alongside Rish Khanna in Anand. Bachchan's role as a doctor with a cynical view of life garnered him his first Filmfare Best Supporting Actor award. Amitabh's first negative role was as an infatuated lover turned murderer in Parwana in 1971. This was followed by several films, including Reshma or Saira in 1971. During this time, he made a guest appearance in the film Guddi, which starred his future wife, Jaya Bhadri. He narrated part of the film Boerji. In 1972, he made an appearance in the road action comedy Bombay to Goa, directed by S. Ramanathan. Many of his films early during this period did not do well, but that was about to change.
Angrezi ho ya desi, filme sabhi maine dekhi. Angrezi ho ya desi, filme sabhi maine dekhi. Har picture dekh socha, main bhi actor ban jaun. Har picture dekh socha, main bhi बन जाऊं. किस्मत ने घुमाया, होटल में पहुंचाया. हो यारों का मयार, दुश्मनों का दुश्मन. देख धना धन जान जानी जनार्दन. तररम पम 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 जान जानी जनार्दन. तररम पम 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 पम.
In the atmosphere, because you are a sophisticated rhetorician intoxicated by the exuberance of their own babasate.
My name is Anthony Gonsalves.
What's that? This?
Right? My name is Anthony Gonsalves. Main duniya mein akela hu. Dil bhi hai khali, ghar bhi hai khali. Isme rahegi koi kismat wali. Aaye jise meri yaad aaye jab chahe chali aaye. Jise meri yaad aaye jab chahe chali aaye. Roof Mahal Frame Gali Kholi number 420.
Excuse me please.
My name is Anthony Gonzalez.
Really?
Right, right. Main duniya mein akela hu.
You are listening to Awaz Community Radio with your host Saira, and we're enjoying some classic Amitabh songs and talking all about that amazing star.
Such extenuating circumstances coerce me to preclude you from such extravagance.
What? Abhi abhi isi jagah pe ek ladki dekhi hai, har dekhi hai, aaj dekhi hai. Abhi abhi isi jagah pe ek ladki dekhi hai, jo mujhe ishaare karti hai, par kisi se shayad darti hai, aur darti hai, aha darti hai. प्यार करेगी क्या डरने वाली, मेरी बनेगी कोई हिम्मत वाली. तो जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए, जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए. रूप महल प्रेम गली खोली नंबर 420.
एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज.
My name is Anthony Gonsalves.
Oh my!
Right? मैं दुनिया में अकेला हूँ.
You see, the coefficient of the linear is juxtaposition by the hemoglobin of the atmospheric pressure in the country.
If you would like to get in touch with us, you can ring us on 0161 839 7857 or email us awazradio@hotmail.com.
अरे याद रहे अज याद रहे बड़े बड़े लोग यहाँ हैं लेकिन ये याद रहे सच्चा प्यार गरीबों का बाकी है खेल नसीबों का नसीबों का नसीबों का दिल की ये बातें जब से निराली ये क्या समझेगी कोई दौलत वाली तो जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए रूप महल प्रेम गली खोली नंबर 420
एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज माय नेम इज एंथनी गोंसाल्विस राइट मैं दुनिया में अकेला हूँ दिल भी है खाली घर भी है खाली इसमें रहेगी कोई किस्मत वाली हर जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए जिसे मेरी याद आए जब चाहे चली आए रूप महल प्रेम गली खोली नंबर 420
एक्सक्यूज मी प्लीज
ओह यस एंथनी गोंसाल्विस
You are listening to Awaz Community Radio and we are loving Amitabh right now. In 1973, the director Prakash Mehra cast Amitabh Bachchan in the leading role for the film Zanjeer as Inspector Vijay Khanna. The film was a sharp contrast to the romantically themed films that had generally preceded it and established Amitabh in a new persona, the angry young man of Bollywood cinema. Filmfare considers this as one of the most iconic performances of Bollywood history. The film was a huge success and one of the highest grossing films of that year, breaking Bachchan's dry spell at the box office and making him a star.
लोगों को आते हैं तो नजर हम मगर देखो तो नहीं अरे हो जुदा या खफा ए खुदा है दुआ ऐसा हो नहीं खाना पीना साथ है मरना जीना साथ है खाना पीना साथ है मरना जीना साथ है सारी जिंदगी ये दोस्ती हम नहीं तोड़ेंगे तोड़ेंगे हम मगर तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे ये दोस्ती तेरा साथ ना छोड़ेंगे कभी कभी मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए कि जैसे तुझको बनाया गया है मेरे लिए तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं तू अब से पहले सितारों में बस रही थी कहीं तुझे जमीन पे बुलाया गया है मेरे लिए तुझे जमीन पे बुलाया गया है मेरे
1973 was not only a fantastic year for Amitabh professionally, but personally. This was the year that he married Jaya Bhadri, a huge actress at the time, and they appeared in several films together.
ये केसुओं की घनी छाँव है मेरी खातिर ये होंठ और ये बाहें मेरी अमानत है ये होंठ और ये बाहें मेरी अमानत है
. 1975 was a particularly good year for Amitabh after 1973 was so good. He starred in two films that are classed as classics of all time. They are Diwar and Sholay.
Kya jaise bajti hai शहनाइयां सी राहों में। अपनी तो जैसे तैसे, थोड़ी ऐसे या वैसे, अपनी तो जैसे तैसे, थोड़ी ऐसे या वैसे, कट जाएगी आपका क्या होगा जनाबे आली, आपका क्या होगा। अपने आगे ना पीछे, ना कोई ऊपर नीचे, अपने आगे ना पीछे, ना कोई ऊपर नीचे, रोने वाला ना कोई रोने वाली, जनाबे आली आपका क्या होगा।
दीवार एंड शोले वर फिल्म्स दैट कैरीड ऑन विद हिम प्लेइंग द एंग्री यंग मैन। Sholay was voted as the film of the millennium by BBC India in 1999.
आप भी मेरी तरह इंसान की औलाद है, आप मुंह मांगी दुआ हम अनसुनी फरियाद है। आप भी मेरी तरह इंसान की औलाद है, आप मुंह मांगी दुआ हम अनसुनी फरियाद है। वो जिने सारा जमाना समझे लावारिस यहाँ, गाली हजूर की तो लगती दुआओं जैसी, गाली हजूर की तो लगती दुआओं जैसी, हम दुआ भी दे तो लगे है गाली, आपका क्या होगा जनाबे आली, आपका क्या होगा।
In 1976, Amitabh Bachchan was cast by Yash Chopra in the romantic family drama Kabhi Kabhi. Bachchan starred as a young poet named Amit Malhotra, who falls deeply in love with a beautiful young girl named Pooja, played by Rakhi, who ends up marrying someone else, Shashi Kapoor. The film was notable for portraying Bachchan as a romantic hero, a far cry from his recent Angry Young Man films. After years and years of being nominated time and time again for so many films, in 1977, he won his first Filmfare Best Actor Award for his performance in Amar Akbar Anthony, where he played the third lead opposite Vinod Khanna and Rishi Kapoor as Anthony Gonzalez.
अपना तो खून पानी, जीना मरना बेमानी, अपना तो खून पानी, जीना मरना बेमानी, वक्त की हर अदा है अपनी देखी भाली, आपका क्या होगा जनाबे आली, आपका क्या होगा। अपनी तो जैसे तैसे, थोड़ी ऐसे या वैसे, अपनी तो जैसे तैसे, थोड़ी ऐसे या वैसे, कट जाएगी आपका क्या होगा जनाबे आली, आपका क्या होगा। अपने आगे ना पीछे, ना कोई ऊपर नीचे, अपने आगे ना पीछे, ना कोई ऊपर नीचे, रोने वाला ना कोई रोने वाली, जनाबे आली आपका क्या होगा।
You are listening to Awaz Community Radio with your host Saira, and what we're doing is talking all about Amitabh Bachchan and playing some of his most classic songs. This is a lovely song from the film Nawaris. There's so many amazing films that he did in the 1970s. There's Dost, there's Roti Kapra Aur Makan, there's, as we mentioned, Diwar, Shole, Farar, Chupke Chupke. So many great films that he did. Kabhi Kabhi, and him getting the, finally, that Filmfare Best Actor Award for when he played Anthony Gonzalez in Amar Akbar Anthony. He really was. 1970s was his decade, truly. July in 1982, while filming Gulli in the university campus in Bangalore, Bachchan suffered a near fatal intestinal injury during the filming of a fight scene with his co-actor. Bachchan was performing his own stunts in the film, and one scene required him to fall onto a table and then onto the ground. However, as he jumped towards the table, the corner of the table struck his abdomen, resulting in a splenic rupture, from which he lost a significant amount of blood. He required an emergency splenectomy and remained critically ill in hospital for many months, at times close to death. The public response was outstanding. It included prayers in temples and offers to sacrifice limbs to save him, while later there were long queues of well-wishing fans outside the hospital where he was recuperating.
Mere angne mein tumhara
हे हे रोते हुए आते हैं सब रोते हुए आते हैं सब हंसता हुआ जो जाएगा वो मुकद्दर का सिकंदर वो मुकद्दर का सिकंदर जाने मन कहलाएगा रोते हुए आते हैं सब हंसता हुआ जो
Thankfully, despite months in hospital, later in the year, Amitabh Bachchan was able to finish filming Gulli. And after a long period of recuperation, he carried on. The film was released in 1983, and partly due to the huge publicity of Bachchan's accident, the film was a box office success and the top-grossing film that year. The director, Manmohan Desai, altered the ending of Gulli after Bachchan's accident. Now you see, Bachchan's character was originally intended to have been killed off, but after the change of script, the character lived in the end. Desai said it would have been inappropriate for the man who had just fended off death in real life to be killed on screen. Also, in the released film of the footage of the fight scene, it's frozen at the critical moment and a caption appears on screen marking this as the instant of the actor's injury and the ensuing publicity of the accident. Later, he was diagnosed with myasthenia gravis. His illness made him feel weak both mentally and physically, and he decided to quit films and venture into politics. At this time, he became pessimistic, expressing concern with how a new film would be received, and stated before every release, "Ye film to flop hogi," meaning, "This film will flop." In the mid-1980s, Amitabh Bachchan briefly tried politics, but he felt disillusioned by it. He came back into producing films in the 90s and acting again. However, he didn't fare with much success. A major turning point in his second attempt at his career was in the year 2000. He appeared in Yash Chopra's box office hit Mohabbatein, which is directed by Aditya Chopra. He won his third Filmfare Best Supporting Actor award. 2000s have been great for Amitabh. He's back. One project that did particularly well for Bachchan was Sanjay Leela Bhansali's Black in 2005. The film starred Bachchan as an aging teacher of a deaf-blind girl and followed their relationship. His performance was unanimously praised by critics and audiences and won him his second National Film Award for Best Actor and fourth Filmfare Best Actor Award. His other hits in the 2000s have been Ek Rishta, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Kabhi Alvida Na Kehna, Sarkar, Banti Aur Babli, Nishabd, Babul, the list goes on and on. Amitabh was truly back in the 2000s. In 2013, Amitabh made his Hollywood debut in The Great Gatsby, playing the role of Meyer Wolfsheim opposite Leonardo DiCaprio and Tobey Maguire. In the 2000s, Amitabh Bachchan has also ventured into TV. He presented Kaun Banega Crorepati in the year 2000. Now we got Chris Tarrant, India got Amitabh Bachchan. How lucky are they? Amitabh Bachchan is known for his deep baritone voice. He's been a narrator, a playback singer, and a presenter for numerous programs. In 2005, Bachchan lent his voice to the Oscar-winning French documentary March of the Penguins. These days, Amitabh Bachchan is often seen appearing in films alongside his son Abhishek Bachchan, who is doing really well for himself in the Hindi film industry. His new daughter-in-law is Vaishwaya Rai, one of the best actresses in the film industry. You've been listening to Awaz Community Radio with your host Saira. I hope you've enjoyed listening. Love the feedback. Thank you for all your kind messages. Glad you've enjoyed the show all about Amitabh Bachchan, our favourite star. Take care now.